Echidnas have the lowest active body temperature of all mammals, at about 31 to 33 degrees Celsius. And during torpor, that temperature can plunge to 5 degrees Celsius. Since they spend so much time in burrows, they've developed a high tolerance for carbon dioxide and low oxygen environments. This is particularly useful during forest fires, as they can hide in their burrows and ride it out, so long as it doesn't get too hot.